I need $6,000 or some guys are gonna kill me.
Better get out of town quick.
You ever hear of Joe Cooper? He's a cop, a detective actually. He got a little business on the side.
What'd you do?
He kills people. Mom's got a $50,000 life insurance policy. Killer Joe's a professional. He'll do this right.
This murder we're talking about. I ain't agreed to nothing.
I heard y'all talking about killing Mama. I think it's a good idea.
Well, there you go.
My payment is $25,000 in cash. No exceptions.
That's not our problem.
What is your problem?
We have a problem with the advance.
No exceptions.
Conversation is finished.
Of course, we never discussed the possibility of a retainer.
What do you mean? Hey, man, you talking about my sister?
Is that who she is?
You gotta tell her.
She'll figure it out.
You're liable to blow this whole thing real good.
Who are you into for this money?
What'd he say he'd do to you if you don't pay him?
I'm gonna wrap you up electrician tape and bury you in a coffin about 10 feet deep.
And if I tell you the deal's off?
You'll never see me again.
Do it.
Tuna casserole.
May I serve?
How are you gonna kill my mama?
That's not appropriate dinner conversation, Dottie.
Dad.
Who told you about Killer Joe?
Oh, my God.
Were you gonna get a cut of this money?
What are you getting at?
Who's Dad?
Yo, listen, we gotta stop this.
A toast to my future wife.
My sister never did nothing to nobody. I can't let you have her.
The retainer for the money. I'm not leaving until I get my money. You know I'll kill you.
Smells heavenly.
Who would like to say grace